Hola, mi nombre es Crisia Cabrera Toro. Soy la coordinadora para the Women in Engineering Program aquí en la Universidad de Cincinnati en el Colegio de Ingeniería y Ciencias Aplicadas. I was born in Puerto Rico. I have a bachelor's in cell and molecular biology and hold two masters, one in multicultural leadership and the other one in STEM education. I work alongside Paula Lampley, and I'm really passionate about providing everyone opportunity to education, creating equitable and safe spaces for everyone, whether you are a student or you actually work with students, because I feel like we are all in this together. I think being a female in STEM and seeing all the inequities going on, not only for females, but for other people of color, has created a passion to make sure that everyone can actually have the same opportunities and the same access, because that doesn't necessarily happen in the world. So if I can help and put a little grain in making sure that at least that happens here, then I think I made my goal. Nuestra misión en IECE es proveer educación para todos estudiantes, no importa de dónde vengan, para que tengan un éxito y un futuro mejor.